hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Hola a todos. First of all, welcome to Georgia Tech and welcome to SHPE. My name is Pablo Ramirez. I am from Bogota, Colombia, and I was SHPE president last year. Since I joined Georgia Tech 4 years ago, I was always part of SHPE. And to be honest with all of you, it was amazing. From winning intramurals soccer with SHPE to attending all the parties and tailgates, which I strongly recommend everybody to attend. The two that are coming up, they're a lot of fun. To being part of the board of directors and being external vice president my junior year. It was amazing. But most importantly, I met a ton of people and I built great relationships. I strongly encourage everybody here to join, get people to join the organization, and most importantly, get involved. You guys are in great hands. The e-board has amazing plans for all of you, and just get involved. With that being said, I wish everybody an amazing year, and go Jackets!
Hi everyone, my name is Carlos Estela. I was born in Puerto Rico, raised in Colombia. I'm the former Georgia Tech SHPE secretary, and I'm currently the Region 7 representative. But one tip that I would give all of you is that SHPE is a great familia. As you'll see, it's gonna help you with professional development and making a ton of friends. The one experience I remember about Georgia Tech SHPE was going to the national conference and just seeing how many opportunities there are out there for all of us. So I really encourage you all to join, and welcome to the familia.
Hi everyone, my name is Nicole Cohen. I'm a senior industrial engineer from Caracas, Venezuela. Last year I was the internal vice president for SHPE, and after these 3 years, I can honestly say that more than 80% of my experiences at Tech have been with SHPE or with people that I met through SHPE. So I will definitely encourage all of you to join SHPE and get the most out of it, because it offers so much that you have no idea. I think one of the best experiences that I've had with SHPE is that last year I was in charge of organizing the mentorship program along with my POD. And like, it took a lot, it was a long process. I put a lot of effort into it, but after all the process, like, I actually saw all the results and how the mentors actually form a relationship with the mentees, and you see how you actually make an impact. So join SHPE, join the e-board, join the POD, and welcome to Georgia Tech.
Every broken bone, I swear I lived. I swear I live. I swear I...